one new message.
What's up, bestie? What is up? Why don't you ever pick up your phone? It's me, Elsie Parker, and you're gonna love this. The feds just rolled in and busted all the kingpins in the city. They're off the scene, out of the picture. You know what that means? Every other criminal in NOLA is turning on each other. The entire underworld is totally up for grabs. This is our chance to get out in front of the competition for good. What do you say? You ready to take the Big Easy by storm? Cause I'm pumped. Woo! Okay, first things first. Meet me by the Mardi Gras parade tonight. We've got a place to rob.
Somebody's got good taste in masks. You know, I don't do stick-ups that often, being an awesome street racing promoter and all. But this one's different. All we gotta do is get enough cash to start setting up a gang with. Easy, right? Probably help him. By our awesome new mansion. That's right, mansion. Wow, this looked a lot better on the website.
There's bangers and ballers posted on every corner of the city. All of them armed, all of them dangerous, and almost all of them working for New Orleans' finest, Jackson Duke. If we want to spread our influence, we gotta take these goons out block by block and claim their turf, starting with the French Quarter. Our guy should be somewhere in the mansion. Yuri the Red has that place locked down. He's one of Duke's top men, so, you know, try not to get killed.
Liberation! Let's get out of here. Joy to shake off the shackles of indentured servitude. But you see, I fell into some debt during a high-stakes game of Mahjong back in Vegas, and the boss I owed sold my debt to Duke, who's been forcing me to cook it off. But those days are over.
Our guy should be somewhere in the mansion. Yuri the Red has that place locked down. He's one of Duke's top men, so, you know, try not to get killed.
Let's get out of here. What a joy to shake off the shackles of indentured servitude. You see, I fell into some debt during a high-stakes game of Mahjong back in Vegas. And the boss I owed sold my debt to Duke, who's been forcing me to cook it off. But those days are over. So I hear that you and Alon are conspiring to rebel against the mighty oppressor. Fend off the French Quarter Dragon, the Baron of Bourbon Street. Now, if you can provide me with space to pursue my experiments as Alon promised, well then count me in. My allegiance is yours.
Thank you. Is this the place? It's perfect!
You and Alon now have yourselves an official pharma genius. I shall be in touch.